Thank you very much, Paul. All right. Our next guest is a Grammy Award winner and a member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. His first studio album in 11 years is entitled Face the Promise. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. Tremendous job, Paul. Thank you very much.
Still rocking.
Sounds
still
great.
Thank you, Paul.
Yes,
thank
sir.
You. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Now, this is your first studio work in 11 years.
Right.
And so, of course, everybody wants to know, well, what have you been doing?
I've been watching the kids grow up. Yeah. I had them really late in life. And
how many kids do you have?
Two.
Two? Boy, girl, boy?
A boy, 13, and a girl, 11. Yeah.
And when... And you take him to school, you take him to soccer practice,
everything.
That kind of stuff?
Yeah, gymnastics, yeah, mm-hmm. everything.
And through the whole thing, you were continuing to write and produce music?
I was. I kept writing right on along. I did about 60 songs, actually, for this record. I just kept at it. But I just didn't want to miss those moments.
Absolutely.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do know what you mean, yeah.
Yeah.
And now, 11, yes. You're going back on tour?
Yes, we're actually announcing it tonight. It's for sure. We're going on tour in the second week of November.
Wow. Mm-hmm. All over North America?
Oh, yeah. Yes, sir.
And after 11 years, do you feel like you're rested and ready, or you're not sure at this point?
I think I'll do a few more ballads this time.
Well, I'm sure it'll be a tremendous show.
Yeah.
It's great to have you here. Great
Thank
to hear
you.
The music. Thank you very much.
Thank
Bob
you.
Seger, ladies and gentlemen. Right there, Face the Promise. My thanks also to Nigella Lawson and Amanda Pete Tamara, Sir Richard Branson, Dane Cook, Monica, and former New Jersey Governor Jim McGreevy will be here tomorrow night. Thanks for watching. Good night, everybody.
Hot roast.